It's 4 o'clock in the morning. Yeah. Thought to vlog because I couldn't sleep because stupid fucking being so loud, obnoxious. I'm trying to go to sleep at the fucking bed. I can't even hear. Shut up. Shut up. Anyway, yeah. So this is bright.
Oh, I'm here with Joel. Say hi, Joel. Wait, let me make sure you're in. Say hi, Joel.
Hi, Joel. How are you?
Good, thanks. Wait, no, I'm not Joel. So, yeah, check what we've got. Look at this scran. Oh.
Sexual.
Feast of Kings. I know. Joel's got a One Direction duvet. But we don't like them, do we, Joel? Because they smoke marijuana. There's no need for it.
Yeah, I know.
Absolute disgrace. Absolute disgrace. As you can see,
graceful.
And as you can see, I've almost finished my chair. Whoa, look at that!
You've only got a few left.
I know, I didn't. I've got one left. I didn't know it was in there. It's not made up. I don't know why, right? But I always eat my chips first before anything else. Weird, don't it? And then I got my nuggets. Oh, we got all these dips. That one, that sweet chili one there, super hot. It's pure awful the way I'm holding this. That's super hot. That is, don't even, diabolical. How did you eat that then? It's probably crazy.
Because I've got a spicy...
taste buds?
Yeah, taste buds. Why not call it
dirty, lad. Anyway, we're going to finish this lovely feast. I'll see you later. You just got the sunshine, yeah. Hello! Yeah, so that's what happens when you when I'm left alone. Just go crazy. Dance to the Jackson 5, as you do. That's what you should do. So, yeah, did we do much today? Just went out to Joel's. Got a fat Mackey's that ate all of mine and some of Joel's because I'm really hungry. Got the Lego out last night and I made myself. This bad boy here, this beauty, check that out, look at the detail. I mean, it's not finished yet, I'm missing some bits, but when I get them, you know, it'll look good. Didn't even use any instructions, did I? Just all up here. Yeah. And went to the loft the other day and found one of my dad's old toys. Look at this. Millennium Falcon. Prime condition. Actually, it's not. It's really bad. But, you know, it's from the 80s, so what can you expect? Not even Falcon, though. It's good, then, isn't it? So, yeah. That was today. I don't know if I'm going to be posting these every single day. It might be every other day. It's just, I'm not going to lie to you. At the moment, my life, it's pretty, because I'm revising for exams and stuff, there's not much going on, so I can't film that, like, there's not that many interesting things for me to film, for you to see, so I'll film loads of different things over a couple of days, and I'll put them together, and, you know, so yeah. I mean, I'll try and make them exciting. Shut up! I'm recording! Friggin' fridge, man. It just makes noises. I don't get why it makes noises. Why do you make noises? It scares the shit out of me. Glasses? Why are they here? Got my George Foreman grill. You can't see it. It's not really a George Foreman grill, but you know, whatever. So yeah, that's basically it. Obviously in the future these will be better, as I said last time, but yeah, so that's that. You'll see me in the next couple of days. No, you won't, actually, because I've got an exam soon, so I'm going to revise for that. Like, oh, I've got to knuckle down, because I've done that. No, I have. But, so yeah, that's that. And, yeah, I'll see you later. I haven't got an inspirational quote for you today, so, fuck no, please. Stay classy.